This is Mr. Creighton. You have not heard my voice for quite some time, but what we're going to focus on over the next few weeks, or really as long as we're working online, is illustration. And this image is an illustration. So this is by an artist that I've had the pleasure to work with over the last several months. Her name is Mavis Ruiz Cruz. May May for short, but really look at this image. It's just a, such a cool image, but really this is what illustration's about. It's really the idea of you being able to push and pull shapes to be able to make them more simplified and be able to exaggerate them in order to be able to tell the stories that you want to tell. So even if you look at these images are from the game that I'm working on. So again, I've had the pleasure of being able to work with Mavis and do some character design. But really, illustration is about storytelling. It's about communicating through the shapes and the colors and the expressions and the body language that you create in order to tell a story, hopefully a story that you want to tell. So we are going to really break down what makes illustration work so that you guys can create some really cool expressive images where they will be more cartoon based and you'll be able to be more expressive, especially if you look at an image like this. So what your assignment today is, well, if you're going to make good illustration, you got to see good illustration. So you guys are going to find an image on any social media platform. So Instagram's a great one, but Facebook, Twitter could also be an art platform like ArtStation or anything like that. But you guys are going to find an image. You are going to copy where you got that image from. So if it's from Instagram, you'll copy and paste that artist's page. So what are, if it's from a website, you're going to copy and paste whatever that that page is. In our discussion board. So you're going to copy and paste where you got that image from the discussion board and just write one sentence why you like it or why it's interesting to you, why you think it's cool, any of those things. So again, your assignment is to link an image in our discussion board and then state why you like it. And we're really going to get this illustration thing going.